Okay, that vault call is exactly like the Joyland Plaza. So anyway, go to this one first, Underground Factory. You have to go to both. So,
oh dear.
Here we go, Bell to the City. Oh, Spriggs. Just collect the crystals as you jump across. Or as they do, sorry. So yeah, that's sneaky. There's nothing over here, I don't think. Nope. Let's get that. Ah, fuck's sake. Clock. Heart. Oh dear. This is a double one, you've got to rush through quickly. That opens that thing here, strangely, so just run in. Log here. Make sure you always open bombs. Get it near there, get away. We're introduced to bombs now, the bomb things. Basically, pick them up, chuck them somewhere, and then they'll blow. To light things like that. Some of them will take a long time before they trigger. Like this one. So you kind of just got to wait for it to flash. When it starts flashing, you have to stay away. Like this. We'll come across these bomb things a lot. But we'll also need the thing to get up. So come here. The good thing about those people first, so that means you can use them multiple times. I think I know this one. You chuck that there. And shoot yourself over there. Get away from it! Shit! Like so. And here's key. Then leave it there to just blow up. Bag. Keep. On we go. Strange angle. Oh dear. Here. Oh, this is one of the annoying bomb ones you've got to. Oh my god, a large explosion. Okay, what you do is you take this one, right? Chuck it over. Get this one. Up. Across. Get away. Like so. That's kind of a complicated one. Key. There's an awful lot of keys we're having to find here. There we go. Must be coin at gems. There you go, another star. And a log in here. We need something for that, I think. Up here. Along we go. Clock's there, strangely. Because you just drop off. Oh, here's the annoying one. Kinda gonna do the best you can. The faster we go, the easier this becomes, because then... Fuck, I missed one. Yeah, life.